I've seen 18 really in a row. Like, he might be out of fuel.
That's exactly what I was thinking, Andy. I was wondering if he was running out of fuel here. Coming to the white flag. I'll tell you, the two cars close that gap. I don't know if he's that or if he thinks he might have a flat tire or something like that. He's really moving the car around. It doesn't look very stable right now.
One lap to go. Kyle Busch, defensive line into turn one.
There's something wrong with the 18.
Now Ambrose trying to get second from Keselowski while he tries to get the lead from Kyle. How about that? In the S's. Dangerous spot on the track for Kyle to be sideways. Looks like he gets off to the guardrail. No caution yet. Here's the race for the lead.
Keselowski's got damage on the left front.
Is the tire going to make it all the way around? And will the 9 help him? Everybody's in the grass. That might have been the race right there. We'll see. Now Keselowski's slower. Keselowski's got a problem. Trying to stay with Ambrose. Two final corners. Do they use the bumpers? A nudge, a push. Can Ambrose save it? To the checkered flag. Who gets here first? Ambrose 9, Keselowski 2. Final quarter. Marcus Ambrose is going to win at Watkins Glen in a remarkable last lap turn of events. Jeff Gordon in the wall. That's off the final corner.
That was a year's worth of excitement.